myself talking to the moon, trying to get to you.
Pack up yet? There's still a minute left of class. What are we gonna do in 1 minute? I'll show you. Hi, Susan. How are you?
Oh, I'm good. How are you? Come on in.
I think my mom is here. Quick, go and hide so you don't have to go home.
It's really cold outside today, isn't it? Tell me about it. My hands almost fell off when I was walking in the car. Oh, hey, Neb. How's it going?
Good.
That's good. How did Luke treat you today? Oh, he just wouldn't stop yelling. No, I'm only joking.
Oh, she'll never find me in here.
Well, we should probably get going because I have ham in the oven. Where is Luke anyway?
I don't know.
Oh, Luke, where are you? If you come out now, I'll buy you Pokemon cards.
Really?
Nope. It's freezing out here, isn't it? I know, and I forgot my toque and mitts. Oh man, what are you thinking? Honey, can you get me an iPhone for my birthday? But what about the other one? The other one's already getting me an iPad. Dad, can I show you this funny YouTube video on the TV? Yeah, but how long is it gonna take? The video's only like 8 minutes long. Okay. Is something gonna happen soon? I'm getting kinda bored of this. Yeah, it's coming up. I gotta go to the bathroom. Just keep playing it, I'll be right back. But you're gonna miss the best part. Forget it, I'm gonna go do something else. No, fine, just wait, I'll be right back. No, you weren't even watching the video, you were just on your phone the whole time anyway. Oh, I forgot the bananas. I'll be right back, okay?
Okay, whatever. Wait, mommy, don't leave me!
Sorry about that. your computer and get ready. We have to leave in 10 minutes and you're gonna make us late.
Okay, jeez. You couldn't even start the car? Luke, don't sit so close to the TV, you'll damage your eyes. School today, Luke.
It was so boring. I just hate it.
Breaking news.
Turn up!
Okay, jeez.
Tonight, we're expecting 45 to 50 centimeters of snow, so avoid traveling if you can.
50 centimeters? I hope it's a snow day tomorrow. Dad, what are the chances that it'll be a snow day tomorrow?
I don't know. You've asked me 100 times today and it's getting really annoying, so just go to bed.
Okay, jeez. I swear, if it's not a snow day tomorrow, I don't even know what will happen. Uh-oh. It's the moment of truth. Come on, my heart's beating so fast. Please. Yes! Are you guys ready to play Fortnite all day? It's a snow day! Oh. Right.
Good morning, class. How is everyone today?
Good. Can I go down the water slide yet? Is that a yes or a no? Okay, I'm going.
Hey, don't go until I tell you to. Honey, what do you want out for supper today? Can you cook some chicken and rice?
It looks like we're out of rice.
What about spaghetti and hamburger?
We don't have spaghetti either. We don't have much. I gotta go grocery shopping tomorrow.
What do we eat? Oh, right here it says on Tuesdays that kids eat for free at Pizza Hut.
Oh, really? Let's go there.
Hey, Luke! Get ready! We're going to Pizza Hut, baby!
I gotta go, guys. I'm going to Pizza Hut!
Hi, my name is Jack, and I'm gonna be your waiter today. Are you guys ready to order?
Yes, I'd like to get a large pineapple pizza, please.
But, Mom, I don't like pineapples.
I know, honey. You can get something on the kids' menu.
Oh, and I forgot to mention, on Tuesdays, which is today, kids under the age of 10 eat free.
Well, good thing you're 9, right, Luke?
I'm not 9. I'm 12.
That's amazing, son. I'm so proud of you. Why don't you come into the living room and tell me about it?
Wow, I got 20% in science, 30% in math, and 50% in English.